The president reached up towards the front of the vehicle to grab at the steering wheel. Mr. Engel grabbed his arm, said, "Sir, you need to take your hand off the steering wheel. We're going back to the West Wing. We're not going to the Capitol." Mr. Trump then used his free hand to lunge towards Bobby Engel.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I am very offended by this. Everyone knows. Everyone. There are only two things that I lunge at. One, my beautiful wife Melania, when she asks. Two, my pillow. I just want to thank Mike Lindell, greatest pillow ever made. Maybe if Liz Cheney had a MyPillow instead of a pillow from China, she'd be a lot happier. Dance party.